Here in our lab, we work on a variety of materials and substrates. That could be anything from metal to plastic to wood and glass. We've marked even some precious metals, so silver, gold. We have even marked some gems, so we've marked rubies, microchip, packs. We mark just about anything. Here in the lab, we've solved some unique marking problems that people have had in certain industries. One of those being in the medical industry, there's a call for marking the medical instruments with black marking that is able to survive passivation and not rust after it's been used. We can do this by utilizing some of our lasers that have varying pulse durations, and this allows us to basically warm the surface enough to change the color of that surface, but we don't create enough of a heat exposure to make the part rust. We also do a lot in the firearm industry, so there are requirements per the government standard that we have to have a certain depth of 3 to 6 thousandths for serial numbers. We do that no problem. We have customers who will buy a higher powered laser and do it in a very fast cycle time, and we have customers that will buy a mid-range laser that will do it in a little bit longer cycle time. But either way, we can prove out 100% what that depth is and whether or not it meets the requirement.